Wood stoves typically use 6-inch or 8-inch Class A chimney. And there's two types of venting. Inside the house, you use single or double wall venting. And that single wall has 18-inch clearance. Double wall has 6-inch clearance. And then after that, you use the very expensive Class A insulated or triple wall chimney. And that has a 2-inch clearance. So a chimney package in cost without labor is going to be between $500 and $1,000.